Watches the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. Real Betis will be looking to put an end to their four-game winless run in La Liga when they host Mallorca at their Estadio Benito Villamarín on match day 25. Los Beticos have been struggling to find their best form of late, but Nabil Fekir, who returns from suspension, is likely to help the Andalusians improve their game. Even though first-choice attacker Borja Iglesias is banned, we believe that there is a big value in betting on the hosts as Mallorca are not regarded as good travellers. Los Bermalones have already suffered 10 defeats on the road this season, which is probably the main reason why we attempted to put our money on Los Beticos. When the two teams met at Iberostar Stadium in the first half of the season, Real Betis recorded a 2-1 win over Mallorca. Prediction: 2-0.